Hello friends, so today we are going to make a fountain pony. For that we need a comb and a rubber band. First of all we need to comb our hairs. Can you see I have combed my hairs? After that the comb, take the comb, then the ear, the upper part of your ear, start combing from here and then collect it in your hand. You see I have collected, like then again comb it and then collect, then comb it and then collect, then comb it, then collect, then comb it and then collect. Can you see I have done this? Can you see I have made a pony? Now make your pony come straight and come up like this. Can you see? First my pony was here, then I made it like this, this and this and this and this. And can you see now my pony here is this? Let's make it more straighter. Can you see here where my pony is? Now again comb it. Comb it. Can you see I've combed it? Then take the rubber band and put it on the pony you have made. Can you see? Can you see I have done it? Then your pony will be like this. Can you see? Like this. And then put, collect both the, make it in the middle of it. And then like this. So can you see my fountain pony is done. So after that, we need to comb our hairs off every side. Like I'm combing off down now. Look. Now your pony. Now I comb it like this. And now do it like this. Can you see my fountain pony? So can you see? So you can also make it if you like it.